All right, the airport is just a mile away, and of course, I'm low on fuel. Well, I heard there's a gas station just up here.
Aha, sir, here it is. That would be $10, please. Thank you. Have a good day, sir.
Let me just park here. And I'll go inside. Oh, hey!
Oh, hey, what are you doing? Oh.
We know each other, right? Yeah. We're work friends.
Your trip, right?
Yeah.
Oh, hold up.
What
go
were you doing on your phone there?
I was just subscribing to Master Chief because he's a really good YouTuber.
Oh yeah, I think I heard about him. Yeah, I think I'm subscribed to him. Oh, and do you have post notifications on?
Yes, I do.
All right.
Do you want to go fishing one day?
Like, fishing, sure. Right, yeah. There. Yeah. But here I'm going to take a Coke and I'll probably get one of these magazines. Here. How much does that cost?
That will be $5, please.
All right. Here you go.
Thank you. All right. See you Saturday.
All right. Yeah. I'm finally here. That was a long trip, but I'm finally back here at Van's house. Hey, Van!
Hey, what's up? You ready to go fishing?
Yeah, I got my fishing pole right here.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, did you see Master T Pizzy's new video?
Hold, I got the tool just in case. There we go.
Yep. Alright, let's get going.
I think before we get to our spot, we should get the bait. Looks like there's some fish here anyways.
Yeah.
Ooh,
oh, I got one.
Somebody left a sniper
in
there.
Oh, yeah. I think that's yours. Oh! Do you need some help getting back on? Or are you good?
It
looks like you're getting pulled by current.
Ooh, I got a fish.
Ooh, there's a bunch of fish here. Alright, yeah. Let's just move us down here. It looks like there's a stream that goes to a place down there. I heard there's a really good fisherman that lives up there. Huh. Ah! No! Get back on! Get back on! Huh. Good thing you can swim.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Oh! It looks like there are fish here. Here. Let's fish. This is my, this is my dad's house. He was one of the best fishermen. And so was his dad. But one day he went missing and I never saw him again. Ah, another gun. My dad did have a really good famous collection of guns.
I know a spot to go get lunch, let me drive real quick and I can go.
Alright.
And I can go to
Alright.
Oh!
Hi! Ooh, I think that's gonna cost a little bit of money.
Yeah. Let's go to that lunch place. We're here. It's not really lunch, it's just somewhere where you can chill out and eat your lunch. It's a picnic area.
No.
You want to light the campfire?
This is a pretty good area. Yeah. This is a heavy box. And I'll just put that here. Ooh. That's so nice and toasty. Nice and warm.
I'm just going to gather up some more wood.
All right. Yum, 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 yum.
Lunch. Nice and toasty. Oh, I forgot. I also got something else to eat.
Ooh.
That was good.
Ooh, you cooked it on the campfire?
Yeah, I did. Oh, our campfire went out. I'll just open it up again.
I'll go try and catch another one.
Okay. Oh, no, there's people that are mad at me.
Oh.